Hi guys, welcome to episode 11 of Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. I've still not found the fault with this one. What I have done is, let's have a quick look. I can't find that really. So what I decided to do, I just decided to buy all the parts in and rebuild it and then see if I can take it out for a test run or something or on there, see if we can find the fault that way. Problem is the gearbox cost 1500, so I had to take the loan out for 2 grand, one off, jobby jobby. So unfortunately that's been done now, so not much I can do about it. Need to fix the car, so let's have a go, see if we can rebuild the engine, sort of thing. It's gonna be funny, crazy. Right, so bearing in mind it's the next day now, so I've forgotten everything. Just can't understand where it is, where the missing part is. Do your last buddy. Have to go on the ground. Oh no. Ah, no. Imagine might need to get the Campbell, the so I've checked everything, I think, apart from that. See what I did do as well, actually. I looked in the air for it and I see that was damaged and I thought, you're kidding, don't tell me I've stripped down the whole engine. But no, that was an extra job anyway. I've been devastated, stripped down the whole engine. Yeah, awesome. That was funny. That was literally about 10 seconds after I stopped recording as well. Tell you what, do we need to take that fully off? I mean, yeah, I'd like to find out where the problem is before I rebuild the old engine again. Ideally. Steering rack, that's a lot. That steering rack looked alright though, didn't it? Yeah, 80%. So put the brand new one in. Still trying to think of where it is though. That's something I can think of. Rebuild the engine. Test it that way. Literally bought everything for it, I think. Did I? Well, I got three mid mufflers. That's strange. Do that is annoying. I think that's all the back end stuff on. Let's try and rebuild this engine. Oh, I've done it again. Let's see if we can do it from this side. tell you what, that was fun. Stripping it all down. Awesome. Loved it all. I liked it even better because I found the photo. Down just in case. I don't want to put all the bottom bit on, whatever it's called. Tell you what, 78% though. That's most of looks new at newish. 79% though. Checking the parts, but they should flag up, shouldn't they? Part not discovered, what's that? What? I thought that was another part then. Let's have a look. Spark plug, we'll get another spark plug. In case. No. Just for a check. You never know. trying to fit the plates this time. All the covers. I always forget something. Some of that cover plate. I should have done them right barely, so it makes it harder to get into it. So I'll take them off again. Yeah, I thought it was going to start getting a bit more difficult. I wasn't wrong. That's that one. I thought that went on before, but no, it's off first, isn't it? I remember now. Right, that should be all that. That's everything there. So not doing too bad, rebuilding an engine in like 15 minutes. If only it was like that in real life, eh guys? Before I forget, and they don't smile as well, won't it? Right, so that bad boy on. This is the hardest one, I think. You've got to get end to end of it, haven't you? Let's look in my inventory. Shouldn't have many things left. don't have many things left. Ooh, there's loads. So that's that, that's that. Let's drop it down. Yeah, I can't believe when I popped that off and I thought, oh, don't be that. Just stripped all that engine down. But it won't. But it's something I'd do, definitely. Right then. Let's have a look. Right. Some oil in. Try and take it in the test place first. Okay, I'll forget what it's called. What's that called? Path test. At least it's working. Was it that one that was working anyway? I don't know. So I think now it was. Do it anyway. Test your suspension. I don't think it's them that we need to test, is it? But worth having a look at. Rubber bushing, 39%. That's winning. I'm not sure what to do, you know. If I can't find the phone.
Died.
Handle's nice though. They've done a good job. They did it.
No!
The engine again. Surely. Nothing. Nothing has flagged up on it. It's all part not discovered. Okay, how much I spent on it? £3,500. So I'll lock V back on there. A quick look. Faulty parts not found. That's in the lack of engine power, isn't it? Right, engine power. I can't understand what it is. Everything's. Look at it. Everything's. Lovely, nice and green, 79%. So I don't want to swap them out because they're 79, because I just want 78. Repair with parts exceeding the minimum, so it's got to be 78 or over. And it, I've taken it off at this, flagged up on it. On it. nothing there, is there? It's at the back. A different colour for. New panel, is it? Yep, axle's fine. Fine. I have no idea on that one. What is that? What is it? Can't see it being them though. Just can't see it being them. It's really saying the engine, isn't it? That's the biggest clue. Yeah. Lack of engine power. No fuel. That's an head scratcher, that one is. Is a proper head scratcher. I mean, it all looks in really good nick, doesn't it? No idea, guys. No idea. Might have to just let it go. Lack of engine power. Ignition coil, ignition coil, ignition coil, ignition coil. See, that's the minimum, so I ain't got anything in there that's under 78%. Not sure, guys. I am just not sure. And if you guys have seen me miss something, by all means, let me know, because I can't see it. Have another look in the top. If you can't see it in the top, I will. I'll have to let it go. Have you even had the battery off? Battery's at 81%. I can't can't see anything. 79, yeah. Awesome, look at how gold it is. Oh, it's got me, guys. This one has got me, the phrase. I'll have to let it go. Don't know where the part is. Finished job. I can't even tell you, look. Gutted. Right then, let's look at this one. That looks rusty. Oh, that looks awesome. So, is this the one that we couldn't find anything on? So that's kind of out of control. Apparently discovered. Right then. Let's have a quick look. I felt one of them, so a loop. I still cooking my noodle, that one, that last one. I just have no idea. Take that out. Yeah, the exhaust is a bit short in it. Bits. Yep, so I'll strip down the bits that I need to strip down. Take the exhaust off. I think I shall leave it. Shall I leave it till the next episode? Decisions, decisions. I'll take the exhaust off and then we'll call it a day. Wow, that is weird. I click on that side there, look. Then it goes to the back end. I think I can't. Oh, I can, look. God, that is just a bit quirky. A quick scan of the bits. Well, we've had our first failure, I would say. It's not funny. Yeah, that's a bit of a frustrating one, that one was. What like? They all look alright. All busted. I found one anyway. Anyway guys, looks like a wrapping up point for today, and hopefully we'll have a bit more luck with this bad boy. So what jobs we've got coming in. Oh, they're not getting any easier either. Oh, we've unlocked that one anyway. Yeah. Anyway, guys, thanks again for watching, and if you've got any comments or suggestions, by all means leave them below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you later, guys.